our super secret closet lair. This looks like a laundry bag. And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross. Old cardboard boxes.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
This postcard is from Rachel Amber. Man, I remember this furniture. We spent all day painting it blue. Chloe We had such a blast drawing these together. Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia. I'm not into them. Too pretentious. There's the power strip. I wonder what Chloe keeps in here. Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close. Hey, that TV used to be in the living room. Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days. Too bad I can't stream any music from Chloe's laptop, but I love how funky and outdated it is. She even covered it in punk stickers because Chloe doesn't give a shit. She looks super happy. Is this a desk or a storage space? I think this junk swallowed her desks. So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers. Chloe's trash overfloweth. Who'd have thunk Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble. Okay, Chloe, a metal box under the bed equals secret.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
Putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot, even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now? Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything. This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products. I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills. I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me. You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am. These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why. Nothing's changed, except for me and Chloe. This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today. Act, React, or Die, a 21st century survival guide. Dog tags, sweet. David Mattson. Oh shit, poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it. You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free. Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap. Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche. Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills. Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all. You're somewhere. Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop? Poor Chloe. Oh my. Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago. I see why she would keep it. Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. 15 kids in the backyard drinking wine. Nope, someone locked it from the other side. Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore. I love that they have the same old answering machine. And there's a message.
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon. I'd love to go to Paris, too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland. Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking. Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted. If I took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass. Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship. Looks like a shipwreck now.
Come on, open it, chicken.
Hold on, and I'm not chicken.
Prove it. You drink first, Max.
No way. It was your idea, Chloe.
Whatever. Give me that bottle.
Well?
Tasty. Very tasty.
Here, I want a sip.
Sorry, this is not for kids.
Don't be greedy. Give me some.
Oh shit, the carpet!
There's wine all over. What do we do now?
My parents are coming. Cover it up.
I can feel autumn pushing out to summer. William used to grill awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this. We made this grave for Chloe's kitty. Poor Bongo. He never saw that car coming. That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now. Oh, I loved this swing. William made it just for me and Chloe. What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
I guess they're aging these books. I should be able to find the tools I need here. Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get? Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her. One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat. Yes! Score! Boom! Precision screwdrivers. Except, I can't reach them. Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why. Should I switch this on? Decisions, decisions. What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this? This must belong to Chloe's stepdad. No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway. I wonder what's in those files up there. Shit! Butterfingers! Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird. Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead. Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years. Cool, now it's opened. That does not look stable. That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in hell to get them. Brilliant, Max. Brilliant. Yes, here's some ancient cardboard. Yes, you have mad skills, Max. I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.